Chen-Yuan managed to break through to the true cultivation realm after extracting the corpse cultivator that he defeated. Hi all, meet again with Mimin Awe. In this video, Mimin will review manhwa I'm Invincible in the Fantasy World Doomsday Chapter 3. Receiving new strength, Chen-Yuan rushes to try it by fighting against the corpse cultivators who were clustering at the Lieyangsek Mountain Gate. With just one slash of his sword, Chen-Yuan managed to kill the corpse cultivator. Really worthy of becoming true cultivation realm after he refining. Chen-Yuan's strength at least increasing tenfold. Chen-Yuan then asking the systems to extract the corpse cultivator that he defeated like before. But now, Chen-Yuan ordering the system to directly extract the cultivation level of the corpse cultivator. Because although the strength has increased slightly, after he has entered the first levels, the improvement in Chen-Yuan's strength is not that obvious. I'm here only because your stare won't ever let me go. I'm here only because I'm aware with you is better than all alone. Oh.